Satisfies. Satisfies.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Satisfied is all you.
Sinatra.
Big Pepe.
Satisfied.
Oh, you got the studio shout out. You satisfied. Feel good about yourself right now.
Satisfied is
yeah.
all
Six.
Hold up, let me get up in it now. Bitch, I'm here to win it now. L-O-G-I-C, I'm feeling free, I'm finna bring it now. If you know the words, take a step back and sing it now. Never thought I'd have to, but I keep the windows tinted now. Like, la-di-da-di, who got the keys to my Audi? Last time I said it went viral, I don't fuck with nobody. And I don't fuck with you, them, her, and him too. Cause don't none of y'all know a fucking thing about what I've been through. And all that superficial shit you love, I'm just not into. And when it comes to getting deep in this rap shit I've been to, like the pussy don't push me, I ain't no killer, but you know the rest. You think I caught the Holy Spirit, how I'm feeling blessed. Ain't no contest that all this whack shit, it just ain't no test. Step and get laid to rest, boy, step and get laid to rest. It ain't no S on my chest, but I'm still gunning. While half of these motherfuckers still running, I burn everything I retain and they steal from them. Like goddamn, I'm the motherfucking man. Used to call you a hater, you a motherfucking stan. Ain't nobody built himself a brand like me. I ain't signed a shoe deal cause I'm waiting for Nike to recognize all these youngins wanna be just like me. Cut the check for 20 million right now when we might see everybody rocking my kicks, preaching positivity. I get up. When I'm down, had enough, almost round. When shit rough, I get tough. And when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. When I'm down, had enough, almost round. When shit rough, I get tough. And when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. Never address me as Robin, unless it's by that De Niro. Far from a hero, I ain't never saving hoes. I'm not defined by these clothes and zeros. It don't matter if you got $6 or six figures on the creep. Cause in the end, we all 6 feet deep. Meanwhile, I'll be immortalized on a 6 feet. Flashbacks of having visions way back in G-Berg. Every single one of my homies and me were plotting how to get about it, making him forget about it. Youngin' with a dream, but nobody gave a shit about it. 10 years later, pick up the pen, write a hit about it. And back then, I thought I'd be defined by how good I rhyme. Not like these rappers with shit flows, but look good online.